God, I don't remember.
It has two daddies! Two daddies! Two daddies! Come on, class, let's rip on the free cake! Two daddies! Two daddies!
I believe that I might have come up with a compromise to this whole problem that will make everyone happy. People in the gay community want the same rights as married couples, but dissenters don't want the word marriage corrupted. So how about we let gay people get married, but call it something else? You homosexuals will have all the exact same rights as married couples, but instead of referring to you as married, you can be butt buddies. Instead of being man and wife, you'll be butt buddies. You won't be betrothed, you'll be butt bodies. Get it? Instead of a bride and groom, you'd be butt buddies. You are equal. It's just that instead of getting engaged, you would be butt bodies. And everyone is happy. Like anyone cares about a dying.